me, I saw a small plane flying out from the international airport and though he's taking off. He was not high, he was on a low altitude. So I noticed the plane, I noticed that something was wrong with the plane because the plane was flying as though it was trying to turn back. And then suddenly it started descending on a fast speed inside the depot where they have fuel. That was a anomaly sea capital or human and person is a depot. And suddenly fell. And when it fell, there was light smoke. There was a big bang and a light smoke. Smoke filled the whole place. And so people began to run helter skelter, people began to jump out of the queue, people began to run, but I was a bit calm. And I drove gently closer to the gate. And from the gate, I saw the plane engulfed in fire. Immediately it happened, I noticed people started driving out of that depot. The big trucks started driving out. I suppose they were driving out for safety, those that had fuel.
Yeah.
Then I had fire service. I had the siren of fire service. They started moving to that place.
Okay.
But it was a time before they could get there because I passed the gate and their siren were still behind. So it could take like a minute or two before they could get there. The place was so loud